We recommended that, if you like the video, please subscribe to our channel and click the bell button to activate the notification for be the first one to see our latest videos. If you see our videos on mobile and tablets, you can do its like on screen. Let's start. How to make love booster at home for men. For boost erection up to 50%. Erectile dysfunction is the problem that many of the men face nowadays. It is the inability to have sustained erection for longer times. As a solution to this problem, we will show you how to make Viagra at home for men. As per the statistical records, about 80 million men globally are considered to have the problem of erection. Despite this fact, most of us may feel reluctant or ashamed of discussing the problem to a medical consultant. But we should realize that there is nothing to feel ashamed of for this matter to be discussed. It happens so often. Proper meditation and care can make you experience a better sex life. Well, if you still feel reluctant to share the problem, etc. How to make Viagra at home for men. Watermelon is best when it comes to satisfying our thirst during summer. Do you know its marvelous benefits for boosting your sexual attire? A simple juice made using watermelon and pomegranate can create miracles for you in the bedroom with your sexual partner. Pomegranate has plenty of rare nutrients which can boost your energy levels, which in turn let you spend a hot night with your partner. It works perfect and acts like a Viagra, and it is 100% natural. So, there is no possibility of attracting any sorts of side effects of usual Viagras. Watermelon juice is labeled as nature's Viagra by the Italian scientists. And researchers have shown that this juice can improve blood flow to your penis. The two without any side effects of usual Viagra. Many men have used this recipe as an alternative to Viagra. How to make Viagra at home for men. Ingredients needed: 1. Watermelon. 2. Pomegranate. 3. Lemon to add extra flavor. 4. Water. Method of preparation. Take half a bowl of sliced watermelon pulp. Add seeds of pomegranate fruit into it. Make sure it is half the amount of watermelon. Squeeze the juice of one lemon into the mixture. Transfer this mixture to a blender. Add sufficient water and make a juice out of it. Drink this juice twice a week for better sexual health. This powerful sex drink works best when taken on an empty stomach, ideally early in the morning or before dinner. Apart from drinking this juice, eating the pomegranate seeds as such might also help to boost the erection. Try it in both ways. Some men can experience an increase in the erection of about 50% the normal by just eating watermelon regularly. So, this is how you can prepare natural Viagra with just two ingredients. That is pomegranate and watermelon. I hope these tips will help you. Do you know any other effective remedies which worked for you? Please share with us. And don't forget to subscribe our channel for daily remedies update.